Making a backhand flip, an infielder should take a step directly at their intended target. Also, they're going to draw the ball back and push the ball towards their intended target, releasing it. And furthermore, they want to continue their momentum towards that infielder in order to create proper velocity on the ball.